So you've obviously got a very colourful resume. But what makes you think you'd be a good hiking instructor?